a new concept to work on for exercise 9. It's called the double bounce. To do a double bounce, we're going to take our multiple bounce stroke and stop that stick using our fingers after 2 bounces. So start with some multiple bounce strokes. And then don't change anything to create your double bounce, except using your fingers to stop that stick after 2 bounces. You can practice it slowly like that several times, and then try the exercise, which goes like this. Left hand.